For 16 days, I sat in a small boat off the African coast, waiting for a great white shark to breach as it hunted for seals. As the boat rolled in the swell, my head throbbed and my muscles ached from holding the camera to my eye. I waited. When the shark finally burst out of the water, it was over so quickly. The entire sequence lasted less than a second.
The Shot, in association with Canon EOS 300D Digital Photography.